I saw the screenshots of this game.
Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share.
Here we go.
I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully. Goodbye, Father.
Oh.
To hell with this place. Get out of here.
What's RB? We were... Am I gonna get healed at any point? Wait, is it gonna... I have to beat these to the proceed. Oh my god, I cannot time that correctly.
She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus are hard, beginning here with me.
Plus 40, I don't have any cast yet, do I? Oh, yes. I want that.
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you.
How do I get healed?
Can't heal myself, but I can fight.
Oh, great. You can't heal yourself. It's wonderful. Exactly what I need you to say.
Louts.
I get more help. I'm gonna die.
Underworld's power.
Any health there, though? Oh my gosh. I can't heal. I want some HP. Oh, wonderful. Love that.
Cool.
Oh, God, I'm less than 40%. That's too close to me. Are you serious? Can you just die already? Well, that's good to know. Death. Oh, come on. Am I dead yet? Oh my gosh. if I'm like supposed to die, I'm not gonna be happy. Oh, I get it. It shows you what rewards in the next room. Okay. How's that thing? Oh my god. That's kind of dumb. So do I have to restart? So I guess I reset.
Some of us more than others.
That's Cerberus.
You've returned. Good to see you, lad.
The kill.
Despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there.
And fear is for the weak. Take care.
Wow. Straight to hell.
Stupid boy.
What up?
I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead.
Well, how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care?
Cool. That's so funny. Ooh, is it Persephone? Oh, it's next.
Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with
the goddess Athena. I think that's what Erica was showing.
She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually.
Yes, we are.
Then go.
Hey, Room. I'm back. Night and darkness guide me.
Oh. So what did I get? Like one extra health?
Need more keys. Felt that, I think.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray. Despite his lord and master of the house.
Oh, come on. It's not that bad, is it?
Hello.
Okay.
Oh. Oh.
There we go. Koronacht, the Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death.
What the? Almost fell back.
Wait. No, I want my sword. Wait, I don't have my... Did I lose my power-up? Oh man, that was such a good power-up though.
Oops.
Interesting. I can explain why the times are so...
First get past the retro shades of Tartarus.
Short.
If you said them done, doubtless I'll be running into Meg. The river flame ought to be just beyond. Find a way up to Elysium from there, and after that, I'll figure something out. I can escape from the courtyard back there.
Start over every time? That sucks.
Is that him? Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. you'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus, and to help you on your journey.
Yeah, obviously I want the bolt bash.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day, or night, whatever.
Okay.
Hoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first, you get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover you.
How do I heal?
No way to patch up. Got to keep going.
I'm going in this room because I want to heal. Thank you.
Made it this far.
Always take the health seriously.
Oh no. Seal the chamber.
What?
Oh, okay. This is trouble.
Oh, great. my god, no. I could have made that.
What did I tell you?
All those wrenches got the best of me. Someone's at the desk next to the throne. Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade.
Hmm. Oh. Oh, that's free.
A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea. What's that there? Something from the Fates.
Hmm. Keep at it, lad. I've known great men throughout my life, and I can always...
I'll give them hell as you once did, Achilles. Though, doubtless, many of the shades who stand against me first arrived in Tartarus because of you.
The House of Hades. That dark.
Darkness guides you, child. You have outgrown this house. Of that I am now certain.
I won't forget you, Nyx, I swear it. Who's that sniveling shade to your immediate left there, father? Already found someone new to do the busy work.
That shade boy is my newly designated contractor. One whose responsibility is to work on this house. Though who shall pay for everything my subjects here demand, I do not.
You're trying to guilt me into funding the exorbitant furnishings you desire.
Gold digger parents, man.
Perhaps once we are finished with repairs for all the carnage you have sown throughout my realm, then we might finally have time for all the needed renovations that have piled up.
Nice.
Of course. I really like the HP, honestly. Okay. Invaluable.
Looking good.
Okay. I mean,
let's go, Coronaut.
Change your plan there.
Oh. Ooh. I can't just fire it. It's kind of dumb, honestly. Seriously? Alright, let's try the bow. I don't think the bow's gonna go very well. Alright.
I need this hammer. Enchantments for my weapon.
That's cool. Oh, what was that? Taking back.
Witches.
Seriously, I'm hit already. What? Why is my controller going that way?
You're nothing. Ugh. For the mirror.
What is this? Is it money? Go for whatever this is. Okay. Okay.
That setup was revelry. People having a good time. Well, sure then. In the name of him.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Glad to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
Oh, that's really good. Well, considering I'm spamming the special, I might as well do that. I want a key.
Ah, what I wouldn't give for, say, a healing flask of some sort.
Yeah, no kidding. These skulls aren't really good to shoot anyway. Nice, thank you.
Back at home.
I'm sure. Health. I would like to get farther. Oh God.
I can't do that.
Oh no, what was that? What is that? I don't even know what that is. Jeez. Oh, this place.
Brimstones.
Whoa. Oh, come on.
A key to a weapon.
Oh, I don't know what this is. I'll save more money. What happened to lock the room? Goodness.
Hades, Olympus.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, ooh, I have to say.
Ooh.
Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself. You can...
Yeah, you could do that actually.
Or bloodshed then.
Okay. Oh, it's start. It wants me to hit start or select. It's actually gonna be useful. Let's see if I survive. That is what? Did I get hit with something? Whoa. Oh my god. This thing.
Right there.
Gosh. Okay. I'm super dead in this room. There's no way. Yeah. Let me go. How do people do this in 6 minutes?
Bloodless bastards got me.
Should probably watch the run. He's back.
Whoa, you just got killed by one of those bloodless inferno bomber skeleton type guys.
Okay.
Okay.
You'll get the hang of it out there, lad. For all. But wait, you're giving me your codex? I can't accept.
Please, I insist. I want your love of history to grow, not just your love of warfare.
I'm grateful.
Ah. Well, that's fun.
How goes it, Shane's?
Where's that? That thing isn't there anymore.
I can scarce believe my eyes. Is that...
Cerberus looks mournfully to...
No need to drag the dog into this, Father.
Anything you say to me, you say in front of Cerberus. You might even learn a thing or two from him.
What once was a small lounging area within the House of Hades now is sealed off in utter shambles since the multi-headed Cerberus tore the space apart.
Cerberus destroyed the lounge again.
You got your boyo. Name Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the smart talk.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's...
Oh, I'm not about to wrap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
LOL.
If you insist.
Wait, I don't think I ever tried. No, I can't do that.
Didn't hit me. hit me with that, pal. That is done.
Huh.
The courtyard of the House of Hate.
It's not that orderly, really. Ready.
All right. Who's that? Oh. Oh, no.
Divine Arrow. There's only one Heavenly Archer I know of. Well, seven.
I've heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
I have a shield. Heal a little bit. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my goodness.
Sister Athena likes to flash around.
With your power, Lord Ares, maybe I'll get out of here yet.
Doubt it.
Numbskulls.
Oh, come on. Thank you. Goodness gracious.
time to collect.
What's that?
Who should I give this to?
What is that, though? Nectar. Wow, did I blow them up? That's awesome.
Zagreus, you must have left most of your lifeblood back the other way.
Man, you look terrible. Yeah, I do look terrible, bruh. Lightning chain is nice. That's the throw. That's fun.
Thunder and lightning.
Someone find me some health. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh. Oh wow, this is kind of OP.
Back at home.
Yo, that is
there we go.
So nice. Double health? Are you serious? Why can't I get in there? Oh, I have to go around, don't I? Yeah, okay.
A place of calm and respite. Whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld.
And not a moment too soon.
Come on, hammer. Okay. Goes on. Ah. Yeah, okay. Steady. I'm gonna go for the key, actually.
I don't think I've gone this far.
Ah, jeez, okay.
Now?
Old. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, Oh my god, that's so overpowered.
Almost there.
Just block. God, it's so cheesy. Oh, run.
Enough.
Peace and quiet.
Took a little bit of damage. I still don't know how to use. Oh, I got two key things. What does this do? What does the B do? I don't even know. Just so overpowered. Supposed to spend gold on.
Ooh. God's grandest strength.
Ooh, yeah. Here we go.
Beyond the present chamber lock.
And I can reckon quite a bit.
I feel like it's a lot of health that I'm about to get, I hope.
Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Zagreus. Not one step further.
Megara?
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
To go with the painful.
And then after my own heart.
Damn straight, girl. Oh, Jesus. Oh, ow. Not far enough. No escape. Dang.
Oh, cheers for that, Meg.
This is fun. Gives you a friend.
Shades of the dead mill constantly within the house, complaining.
I listen. What's new?
Molly.
Looks like one of the wretched witches shot you dead last time. Sorry to hear that, huh? Have you tried shooting?
I haven't.
Wow. That's funny.
Achilles, is it really true that Cerberus ripped the lounge up right after I left? You must have.
I only wish you could have seen it, lad. The place looked like a vineyard after a typhoon. Your lord father.
Oh no. I wonder what became of Dusa. She's always worried father's going to fire her, even without something like this. Hey, Achilles. Look, this really isn't much, but here.
This really is for me. You beat me to it then, as I had meant to give you this one.
Thanks so much, sir.
Huh. Oh. That's cool. Oh, interesting. Interesting.
There's a good boy.
Permit the doors his rest.
Bro, just let me pet a dog. Jeez.
Infernal watchdog Cerberus.
You watch over things for me, won't you, boy? Father, what happened to the lounge? The only place for anyone to have a little fun.
Oh, I had little choice about that boy. You see, after you fled the first time, Cerberus, why, he was very much upset. Utterly torn.
You're really blaming me for not minding the dog while I was out and while you all were here.
This is literally me.
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes. Who else? It's fortunate that Cerberus has calmed himself since then. Come to his senses, I should say. May you yet...
The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this.
What is it that you're on about?
I don't want cosmetic stuff. I want things that are gonna... Yeah, I want work orders.
Wonder where Nyx went.
I don't think I have enough keys for the last one. That's way overpowered. Wow, that is so overpowered.
How's it going?
Need some practice, little tip boyo? You find any coinage while you're out there, you'll be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron boatman guy. Use it or lose it, pal. Use it.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything I earn instead of ever...
That's true. Always do that.
This needs more keys to open. Got something new to try.
Oh, cool.
Might help.
Not that. Wait, so... Where do I spend my gold?
Get where I can see you.
A vast and intricately crafted mosaic.
He's not really that great.
And next. Make it quick.
Wow. They're so mad at me. Aww. Made that guy cry.
Next. State your business. Really?
Oh, that was his shoulder.
Not
wait.
Chance denied.
Where's the...
Hey, welcome.
And so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. interesting?
Must be a mess. Yes, why would you not get the epic every time?
And the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not.
Entry complete. Really? Okay. What do I don't know what to do with gold still. Okay. I don't know what this is. I'm just gonna do this. Oh, what? Oh my god. Come off it. Lose all my gold after each round? I think so. Ooh, this is something. Wait, am I gonna get another Aphrodite after this?
Ready, Lance?
Oh god, I hate these things. Spawning.
I can switch to a different boon.
That's fine. Thank you. gosh, this is embarrassing.
Right.
Always take damage. I'm just kidding. I would like to keep going. Literally made the right decision.
Why?
It's not happening. Wow.
I don't think so.
Oh my God. That was 100% not worth it.
No, you don't.
Wow.
Damnable fools.
Well, that's better. Thank you, Father.
I literally don't know how I walked out of there with more health than I started with.
It's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence.
Ow. Oh, come on. What? How am I about to die? I don't understand anything about this game.
Win this round, Meg.
See, and now I don't have any gold anymore.
Paul says here one of the wretched thugs got you too bad. They're slow, but they hit pretty hard, I guess.
Whatever, Hypnos. Get away from me.
Prince. Achilles, have you ever run across the Shade of Daedalus in all your time? I found some of his legendary hammers out there, but...
I've never met him, no. Your father keeps him fully occupied with building out his underworld and renovating constantly. No wonder some of his old crafting tools are...
Indeed I have.
To suffer such indignity for my own kin.
How are you holding up, boy? Eating well lately?
Each terrifying maw of the infernal watchdogs.
If I don't pet your other heads, don't bite my arm off. Deal?
We love the doggos.
So how did it go? How did you die ignobly this time, pray tell?
In that case, I'll spare you the deep.
Fine. Your failure is quite easily imagined. How often it recurs? Almost as though my realm is built to keep you here. You and every single soul that's ever lived. But by all means, continue struggling.
What am I composed entirely of gemstones? Nyx, sometimes I get the impression the Olympians look down on those of us born of the underworld. Is that right?
The gods of Mount Olympus tend to think themselves above us, child. Or so your father often likes to say. He alone was relegated to this realm.
I can't imagine him otherwise. How's it going?
Oh,
the round is open.
A commemorative board adorns one of the stoic walls within the lounging area.
Won't ever see my face up on that wall, I guess.
The prince himself. You want to talk to me? Me? Oh, well.
I just wanted to say, don't bother picking up my room today. I'm headed up.
Oh.
Thanks for all your hard work.
Poor Dusa.
Greetings, Broker.
Interesting. That's not bad. Is that worth it, though? Oh, no, it's not worth it. No, it's the same value. It's not worth it. Wait. Did I do Death Defiance? Maybe, probably. It's maxed already? Oh, God, that sucks.
You know something, boyo? I think you could do a real number on one of these columns holding up this place and bring the whole thing down in just a few swipes. Boom, boom.
Wreck my father's finely crafted architecture every chance I get. That I can do for sure. Let's see what's in here. Varatha, the eternal spear. Join my pursuit.
Hey, nice.
Thank you. Hmm. Let's be careful about it. It's nice to block, though. I don't use the... I don't use the blood thing very often.
Gust of air. There's a mark, almost like a bat wing. In the name...
Hey, boss. Found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally, I wouldn't get mixed up, but for you, I'll be making an exception. Now, come on. We've both got places to be.
Yes, sir. Ooh. I'm gonna have to do that.
Appreciate the lift, Lord Hermes, sir. Now let's go.
Oh, I already finished the witches. Ugh. What short entries. I killed four of the bombers.
Fight me.
Oh, don't fight me. I just don't know what to do with gold. I think that's gonna come in handy.
That's it.
I'm losing more weapons. For now. Why is that even there? Oh, come on. Oh, Dionysus.
I have to wonder, man, what's going through your head? I mean, I know you hear me and the others, but it's so damn dark down there.
Just don't use it.
Each exit has its own reward.
Yeah, I want to talk to Amelie. Oh. What? Just great.
You're so fortunate to have received the boon of Dionysus prior to my own. He, the most noble and important of us all, the god of...
Wow. 69.
Souls with nowhere left to turn. Come,
they basically turn into big crystals.
Thanks, bro. Lots of blessings. Jeez. Oh, come on.
Yourself a spot of lady trouble lately, isn't that correct, nephew? I mean the fury down in Tartarus, of course.
Yeah, I want more stuff. Always more health. That's fine. I'm just gonna die to Megara again. Never fun. 8. That's such a weird number. Plus 60%.
Respite. A key to a weapon. Hit the spot.
I've never been in... I can't have full health. Oh, wonderful. Wow.
Well, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that you got? Some sort of wares for sale? Then I'll just have a look around.
Right before the Megarify. Seems like a pretty epic thing. I need 30 health.
I knew that foul boatman would come through.
Welcome all this feedback from you, Meg. Or maybe you're just pining for my father's job.
I have no envy for your father's position. Besides, I happen to enjoy my own responsibilities.
Oh god, I can't block for anything. Oh, come on, you dude. Oh, gosh. That's not cool. Oh, come on. Look at those little gold trophies of me.
The ancient blood. Achilles might know what to do with this.
Oh, I won? That's it? Oh, no. Yeah, that one didn't really do a whole lot.
That's one less boon. I'll just take this one.
Oh. Oh, six encounters. I mean, might as well, right?
That's the farthest I've come.
Here we go, achievement unlocked. Pass photo. I wonder if I get to skip to here now. I hope.
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame, having been.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame
proof. Oh, come on. No. Am I seriously, did I just like lose? I think I literally just lost.
Burnflingers.
That was so stupid. I want all my health back that I bought. Just walked in the lava and died. Attack speed is faster. Oh, yeah, I'd love to dodge 10% of hits. But I think I could die.
Where to? Course is set.
Yeah, I'd rather have the power up than just some gold.
Gorgons.
Seriously? Oh, you know what? That's funny. They look like the other one.
Ready for them.
Wait, why do I? Oh, I have to dash between them. Talk to me? Fine. Yeah, I
should help keep it going.
Whatever. I can just go to the next room and get Aphrodite. Whatever, dude. Wait a minute. Am I stream info? Yeah, okay. Just get sick. Okay. Oh, God. Nope. Ah. Oh my god. You don't jump into the fire anymore. Be nice if I didn't have 8 health.
Skull crushes.
Wonderful. It's a new enemy. Oh, great. Wonderful. Oh my god, stop it. That's nice.
Bottle of nectar.
Thanks, Death Defied. I was complaining about that literally like last.
Let's see what's in here.
Last time. You know, random item from the Well of Charon. Ooh, oh, it's only worth 3 encounters. Permanent.
What do I get?
Okay, whatever. That does. Oh, health for sure. Guess I got the hang of things. And now I'm gonna die in this room because I said that.
Slam dancers.
Not sure if that's more health than I came in with. It's something though. Goodness, these rooms are huge now. Oh, a shop for sure. Easy.
Such a reassuring sight, I thought I'd offer you a token of my gratitude. Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. I don't know what to say, mate. Not enough coin.
That's cool.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegethon to gain this vantage point, relentless.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man.
Ooh, a diamond. I want a diamond. I don't know what diamond that is. Oh boy.
Hello. Great.
Oh god. I have like a bunch of health. Oh, wonderful. Oh, that's great. Love that. Oh, I have to beat those other guys.
Unpleasant, yes.
Yeah, no kidding.
The sealed weapons by your chambers. Your father won't observe their absence, I don't think. They remind him of a time he stood together with his brothers and sisters. He wants nothing more to do with it.
The power that once sealed away the Titans. Maybe it's a power that can break me out of here.
Spoken prince's platitude.
I pet
you. Like it when I pet your other heads, huh?
No.
Gotta pet the doggo.
Holding the notes of him, bestowing on him all the worthless blessings here within my realm, our realm. Explain to me how exactly this is possible, Nix. Either your limitless power has considerably waned, or you are up to something.
Do not question my power, Hades. Your son was bound to be discovered the closer he came to the surface. The Olympians are pleased to know they have a distant relative, and bid him welcome to their mountain. That is all. Their influence is very limited.
Lord of Darkness, do not speak to me about their influence. I've seen their influence firsthand. You've made a foolish mistake.
You would speak to me of foolish mistakes. You cannot change the course that has been...
List of minor prophecies. That sounds somewhat exciting, I suppose.
Yes. The prodigal son returns. Everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all.
Look, I have a reputation to uphold. You can pass me again like that, you best go all the way. Now leave me be, and don't think you're gonna be so...
The lounging area within the House of Hades.
It's better than nothing. What's this stuff? Don't have enough gemstones. Hey, that must be the fated list. came to pass.
Yo, that's cool.
My extended family seems an interesting lot.
Wait. Wait, what about... Oh, gotcha. That's cool. Now I got three nectar.
Hello, Mira.
Oh, something's better than nothing.
All right, I'm ready.
Hey, something back there for you, pal.
Hey, Skelly, you look like you know your way around Tartarus. Found some of this ancient Titan blood out there, and I was looking to score some more.
Ah, you come to the right place regarding that there, pal. It's your mean weapons back there that can find this stuff. Once you get all the way through Tartarus with one, that's all the blood you're gonna get. For the time being, anyhow.
How am I supposed to keep track of which weapons I've earned these with, then?
I don't know. There's always the invention of writing stuff down. You'll figure something out.
God, Skelly is great.
Another weapon.
Ooh. Glovey thing.
What's this one here?
Oh.
As I'll ever be.
Do I start all the way over? Yeah. Oh man. Rough. Rough stuff.
I have to tell you something, little Hades. My relatives and I, we've been holding back one of our greatest gifts to see if you were worthy. And you are. My aid is yours.
Oh, what's this?
Yo, that's sick. I don't want to do that.
That is an ominous looking portal on the ground right there.
Each time the prince delves back into the underworld, it's Evash.
Built to ensure no one gets out. We'll see about that. So all I need to do is sacrifice some of my life essence to go in here. I don't see why not.
Who or what is that? The deepest reaches of the underworld. The void from which all life and consciousness sprang forth during the dawn of time.
Could you keep it down? This is not someone I recognize. So, in the name of Hades.
Hades and I were unsolved. Did you not agree?
What?
Have we met?
It's the beginning of the game, so.
Means of chaos to extract the benefits a few chambers from now.
I want some gems, actually. Don't take damage, is what I'm hearing.
Oh.
Yeah. Goes over stuff. That's cool.
More coming.
Ow. Oh my God. I do want the weapons. I would love some more Titan's blood. Oh, fantastic. So, gemstones and the power stuff.
You and me.
Oh my God. Zeus a gift and see what happens.
Lord Zeus, uncle.
Fruitless nephew, that's an offering indeed. I'm thankful for your pipe.
My thanks, Lord Uncle Zeus.
Ooh. Give me this thingy.
My brother Hades always was a lonesome man, you know. I pitied him. But I could never quite extract him from his thorny shell.
Ooh, good.
Yeah. Well, Thunderflourish. Strength. Except I'm gonna die. So.
I'm not finished yet.
Don't worry, soon. Can I die in these? I don't think I can.
How bad could it be?
Security.
Oh, jeez.
I
Excellent. Looks like a good batch.
Well, that's not bad. I'm gonna go to the shop. That's a free room.
I think I hear the river.
That's hilarious. See Poseidon.
I've got to say, you are a sight for sore eyes there, Charon. So, looks like you're selling. Brilliant.
The infernal wares of the Stygian Boat.
That would be me. Why not?
Definitely need the elf. Nope. I need. Nope. I'm just gonna put it
up. Good enough to eat.
That's just so OP. Oh, jeez, okay.
We have a pest problem.
Thanks, Dad.
Made them mad.
Can't tell if my camera's lagging or not.
Shuffling my senses.
Whatever, level 3 on that was nice.
Much better.
What is an exclamation point?
Your Highness. Hey, Princess. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And,
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness.
Another benefit from Aphrodite. I'm not gonna get any Titan's blood this time. Can't buy nothing though. Aw, man. I shouldn't get that. I don't want to give you a gift. It's going to take like a bunch of gifts. Oh, gosh. That thing.
What are you doing, Zagreus? The underworld is sealed off.
This place can't stay sealed shut forever, Meg. In the meantime, I thought I'd get some practice.
I'm not your practice partner.
God, these stupid spikes. Come on, no. There we go. God. Bunch of damage at the end of that I did not want to take. Dang, so much darkness. I'm about to level up like crazy. And are there, how many, how many, like, levels are there? Jeez.
Let's keep going.
I need to use this more. Probably use it on the Hydra. I really like my stuff right now.
I needed one of those.
Oh, man. That sucks. Sucks to suck. I already got the Titan's bow with the spear. Okay.
Change of scenery at least.
Coin. Stop doing that. Oh my god. Thanks for the money. I don't want to sell. I want, like, health. Give me health, please. I probably need some gems at this point.
Get me out of here.
Oh my god. Okay. That was so sloppy. I was, I had a decent run there. I hate those things. It's got a lot of darkness though. I learned some stuff.
Oh, hey there, Dusa. How's your endless toil treating you? Mr. Hypnos, do you maybe think that you could, you know, keep an eye on the procession line before Lord Hades, like you were supposed to?
Oh, that's no problem. I can definitely do.
LOL.
Good, then. Glad we had the chance to chat. Now, maybe get some sleep or something. You look pretty beat.
Oh, I am dropping frames. I can see it. I wonder what's making me drop frames. That's weird.
Get on it, Hypnos.
Where'd Gilly's go?
Guess what, boy? Made it all the way to Asphodel last time.
Despite the Underworld Prince's optimism, his old companion, sir.
Look what I got for you, boy.
As one of Cerberus's heads receives the prince's.
Thank you, boy.
That's fine. That's nice.
Call my chambers a mess. Look at your desk, father. Whatever happened to your court musician, huh? Where's his sentencing parchment work? Stuck in Tartarus, all because he stopped singing for you on command.
My desk is far more organized than you, boy. And if you're so concerned about our court musician, why don't you commute his sentence yourself? See?
Sure, happy to oblige. I'll just ask the house contractor since you're too busy. Contractor, mind locating the court musician's sentence when you get the chance? Hey, father, I thought maybe, you know.
Where did you get this? You think you can butter me up with such trifles? Give me that.
You're welcome, father.
I didn't get anything. That's mean.
Shall we get back to work? Next. Why are you here?
I can give a gift to Chaos, that's so funny. I'm gonna give one to Nyx, actually. So go in order.
There we go.
Oh no. Wait. Yeah, no, I keep the stuff that I...
I grant you funding and autonomy to do this job upon your earliest convenience, contractor.
Won't let your birthright give you better sense.
I trust that the mirror in your bedchamber has proved set.
Better than I could have possibly imagined, Nyx. You mentioned there was something more that it could do once I had grown accustomed. I think
you are as well.
Thank you.
Take this.
You've done some.
You know your father does not like it when nectar is doled out on the premises, dear child. However, I...
I'm very grateful, Nyx.
Nice.
Meg must have gone back already.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Got anything good?
Oh, no, I'm not gonna do that. That's dumb.
I want to go lie down. The fated list of minor prophecies.
Thank you.
has grown in power. Thank you, Nyx.
Hmm. I need more stuff. What is greater reflex? What? Oh, it's great. Oh. Well, great. I've maxed everything out.
Done.
Need more keys now. What's up, Skelly?
You're pretty quick, you know, boyo. Just be sure to use that fancy dash of yours and keep them guessing. Don't let them catch you standing still.
Dash like mad instead of step. New one there.
Oh my god. Yeah. Wow, that's really good too. Cool. Oh wait, I'm doing the collar for sure. Let me go back to the sword for a sec.
Blade of the underworld, I need your strength.
Let's just try to get some more Titan blood. Not that I know what to do with it. That also seems like the sword is the hardest one. Using the bow.
You're not alone. You're not alone.
Yeah.
My sense is sharp.
That's funny. That's hilarious. Oh my god. More health right off the bat? I'm so bulky right now. Let's see what happens. No damage. Go. Oh god. Okay. That's great. Love that for me. Love that journey for me. I'm not using my special so much. No, I'm just going to do
the will to fight.
Key or the shop? I'm going to go for the key. I don't really need the shop right now. good reasons for damage. Oh, come on, man. Seriously? Just stupid damage.
That's one more.
This looks special. This looks good. Oh boy.
Okay, let's go, lads.
Oh my lord. Seriously?
Now that is something, a right prince.
Thank you, Dionysus, mate.
You're getting somewhere, man. I understand.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god.
Cheers to that.
Thanks.
The perfect
Jeez.
Gift.
That's my blood. Oh, jeez.
You think you can just walk away from here?
I'm trapped.
Oh, there's no way. There's no way I survive this. God, make it stop. God, just, he's so stupid. Isn't he? So bulky, man. Oh, geez, okay. Wow. God, the sword sucks. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. But whatever. Well, is that two power-ups? That seems kind of OP.
One god or the other.
Oh, that's sick though. Wait, so ready to die, Dionysus.
Neutrality was not an option yet.
Stop giving me damage. I could stop.
Do not mess with me right now.
I'm literally on
that.
This has been such a bad run. The sword, I hate the sword so much. And with 6 HP, I go into this room to die.
Hypnos. I got...
Whoa, you can't bring that in here. Just kidding.
Thanks, bro. Hypnos. Chronic.
I've done the best I could preparing him, though I'm fearful it was not enough.
Your expertise has readied him, Achilles. Yet I sense it is your confidence in him that spurs him on. Do not lose faith in yourself now, lest...
My faith is prone to shakiness at times. You keep an eye on Father for me, boy.
Severus promises to do exactly.
Blood and darkness, but this place is falling apart.
Father, everybody's dead. Give him a break.
For real.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretched dead yet honor me as Lord. I cannot say this.
What do these shades have to say for themselves?
Hello.
Give me the best deal you've got.
Hi, Sire. Hope you're having a nice day. Even though you don't want to live here anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
Lie down. Something new in store for me.
Pretty strong. strong, I'll give you that, boyo. Strong enough to smack a guy like me right up against the wall, and I'd go straight to pieces. Boom! You just remember when you...
Smack guys against walls. Sam... Try to protect me.
Go on and clap me with that if you want. So alive. Felt nothing there, sorry.
Time to go. Alright, let's do one more. One more. What?
That's like just what I need.
Ooh, whoa, nice. That's what's gonna help me do everything. Ah, yes. Make me bulkier, please. Lion. Ow, no. Stop it. Now I gotta not take damage for 4 rooms.
Since you began your quest, you have, for I am keeping count, and I am most impressed.
Bro, I did that like a long time ago. That's the one. Doom's gonna be real nice here. Probably gems for now. I don't really need the darkness. Maxed. Oh, yay. Easy. Easy. Aphrodite. Harder enemies. Oh, great.
I'll break you again.
So bad. I don't remember if I gave her one yet, but I'm gonna do it.
Lady Aphrodite. I am truly blessed.
Lasting relationships are built on reciprocity. So if you lavish me with gifts, why, what am I to do but...
God.
I'm honored, Aphrodite.
Thanks, bae.
How I love to have these unexpected...
Uh-huh. Yes, I'm dashing, like, the entire time. No, I need that. He, is it the only thing I need? Yep. He it is. Ooh, here we go. Ow. Thank you. Ooh, I need to get bulky. Let's get beefy. Oh, jeez.
You're on well past your curfew, boy.
Stop taking stupid damage. Pretty close to. I don't know what this room is. I'm gonna do this. I'll go to Chaos later. That's sick.
Zeus have not communicated in some time, and Zeus refuses to explain. Something transpired between the two of them. Perhaps you know better.
Oh my god, yeah. Honestly. I'm gonna hit traps. That's like a guarantee.
Going on all this. see you out here, mate. It looks as though you've got some fine wares up for sale, don't you?
You know, one thing I'll say for Charon there, he doesn't talk too much. And since...
Okay. See how this works out.
We meet again.
Well, Zag, any last requests this time?
Let's see. How about a swift and painful death? Would that
be cheeky all you like?
Come on. Some more Titan's blood. So that's nice. I'm pretty bulky right now. I don't know how anybody does this, like, so quickly.
Next stop, Asphodel.
I just healed that much. I don't want to do that. No way. That's... No, it's not worth it.
So much for Tartarus.
Let's see if I can get the Hydra. Thank you.
Suffocating heat of Asphodel reside the vast majority of those who lived upon.
Or until I crush their bones to dust.
Rip, Barino. This is gonna be tricky.
Bone Rakers.
Darkness. I have like a bunch of options here, don't I? No, just those two. I think I want a power up, honestly.
Let's get out of here.
We could do this. Ooh, that's terrifying. Ah, yeah. Get bulky. Let's get bulky. Oh my god. My like, resurrection or whatever is gonna be amazing. Oh jeez. That's like what's up. How?
Dead people's fine.
My mystery power up.
Don't spend a
gold per darkness, right? That's really good.
Which bones are going to be?
Cool. This is gonna be tough. What is going on here? Whoa, my God. What the hell, man? Goodness gracious. I know I have a shield, but like, damn. Ridiculous.
Olympus, I accept this message.
my special inflicts doom, that's... I think I want that. I need some health. LOL. Kill myself. Oh, it won't even let me. Oh, I have to get the key. Okay. 17 HP. Just ridiculous.
Wait, I guess.
Oh my god. Yeah. Need some dude. Literally don't mind, just doom spamming. Oh, bruh. Don't like it. Oh my god. Please don't die.
That's something.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, please. Please. God, man, are you kidding me? You have nothing for me? That's just a steal. Here, but I have six. It's so annoying. Who wants to heal, right? Who cares about healing?
Come and get it.
I'm literally just gonna doom span you, man. Right there. Oh my god. Let me get past this. Die. Oh my god, okay. Oh, what the... Oh no, 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 no. This isn't gonna work. Oh, damn it. Okay. Here we go. Oh my god, oh my god. So many. literally, I was so bulky. And just
that Hydra.
No, I do too, man. No healing items at the end. Absolutely ridiculous.
Again, huh? Real sorry about that. Though you know what? I want you to get back out there, you know?
Whatever, man.
Okay. Achilles, sir. I got a relic of some sort out there. A globule of ancient blood which formed after I fought with Megara. Is this really the type?
As far as I know, yes, lad. That it is. Though whose exactly, I'm not so sure. You best hang on to it and keep it safe. Your weapons, they shall thirst for.
Well, I wasn't about to drink it. How's everything been going, Nick?
The underworld, Prince.
Tell me something, boy. Did you enjoy it?
I'm open to a change of climate, even if it gets.
You know nothing of discomfort yet. Making it out of Tartarus.
Looking forward to it. Hey, that's the court musician's sentence. Long past due. Work is approved upon my father's name. Not like he's paying any heed.
So wasteful of my realm's resources, boy.
What's new?
$25 darkness for 3 keys? Yeah.
Good deal. Here's the fee.
That's not even a...
We each have our commitments to this house, Megara. There is no shame in yours.
I understand. It's just... Am I supposed to keep pretending nothing's changed?
The house shall stand eternally.
I know. You're right, of course.
What was that about?
Yes. Show me something new.
Once in a while, pal, you're gonna see a real fancy bozo try to ruin your good time.
For a good time, beware the... A new addition to the old collection. Long way to go. I think I'm ready.
$25. Well, that's fun. Plus 20% darkness. Like when I go out there. Deuces.